Paris. On a quiet street, in an old building, a dead woman's vacant apartment is waiting. Waiting for the tenant. Roman Polanski is the tenant. In Chinatown, he exposed the dark side of corruption. In Repulsion, he explored a warped mind. In Rosemary's Baby, he examined the occult. Now, the tenant, something altogether new, altogether chilling. No one does it to you like Roman Polanski. The Tenant, a Roman Polanski film, coming from Paramount Pictures.